area, and they're on the other side of it. You'll see them as soon as you see the grassy
area. All right, big yes.
All righty, thank you.
Yeah. I cried so
world, you know,
it's like me when I was after my mom died, you know, when I had that fall, I was 8 years old, and you know, I suffered a complete concussion. I was out for an hour.
Sure.
Just sending home, and I was hallucinating, you know, and you know, my neck was hurting. I was just sobering up.
That's always good.
Yeah.
You know, my mom wasn't there, so
I was even thinking about it, but then you were,
it's
you didn't
just,
know
it's
what to
be so
do.
Yeah,
I never met them.
Yeah,
Pauline didn't suggest anything, and you know, we didn't know what to do, and I'm like, well,
I think it's won't hurt.
Yeah, I said it won't hurt.
Yeah.
Just call and say that. I mean, the most they can say is no.
Right.
So,
we have been asking Paulina's mom for a long time. She wouldn't give us because she wasn't sure. Right.
Said like rain.
Asha's bag is here.
I had to clear it up and then it didn't say rain.
I'm sorry.
For the last few days.
That's what's in it.
There's Asha on it.
We're looking across the bay. Asha, I need you to wear the jacket, okay? It's cold out.
So Asha, where's Yaya? Where's Yaya?
And depending on how she took the picture of us, so be that way it
comes. Where's Yaya?
Uh-oh. You're good.
Yeah, I wanted to see that. The video.
This is the
tie.
I'm close to you, Shannon.
That's funny.
Asha, Nate, it's going to fall over, okay?
Yeah. You want to write down? Joe, Jay, Wayne.
Are you guys actually coming from India, or are you live here in the States now?
We are in San Diego. Where are you?
I'm here.
You are in Oakland?
Yeah, I just moved back